This is 90 Second Netcast. In today's volatile marketplace, businesses are looking for smart, cost-effective ways to speed innovation and boost productivity. And most executives believe improving network, data, and voice technologies will help them achieve these goals and ultimately enhance their bottom line. Quest Executive Vice President of Network Operations, Bob Tregemba, explains, achieving these goals involves the strategic use of new technology and network best practices.
At Quest, we've made sure that innovation kept pace with new technology. So, as the complexity of our network grew, it was important for us to know how to harness the latest digital tools to our advantage.
In fact, innovation at Quest is one of the key reasons they are now the choice of 95% of Fortune 500 companies for data, networking, and voice service solutions.
Here are several ways in which companies can capitalize on the new technologies we now have in place to innovate inside their own operations. They should consolidate assets such as voice and data and consider network virtualization. They should employ communication solutions that deliver greater savings and productivity, such as voice over IP, convergence, and telepresence. They can also leverage managed services to easily operate virtual private networks, reducing or eliminating simple network administrative tasks. And finally, cloud computing can reduce IT costs by up to 50%. We've done it at Quest, and every day our highly skilled professionals help our clients do the same.
Quest delivers reliable, scalable, nationwide data and voice networking solutions across one of the largest fiber footprints. For more information about Quest voice and data services, visit quest.com/business.